Morning, surgery day. Wanted to take a video of what I look like right now. So there she is. Itty bitty titty committee. So there's that. I'm nervous. All right. My knee is always cracking, y'all. It's just the way it is. It isn't hurt. Just really funny that it does it, though. Here is what it looks like in this pink tank top. You see how my right side is longer than my left side. Bear in mind, I have lost almost 100 pounds. And I breastfed both kids until they were like 10 months old. So I'm excited to know that I won't have to wear a bra in some instances. I'm not trying to be a Baywatch babe, but I want them to be up where they need to be. And hopefully a full C, not a D. So, yeah, it's crazy. That's before. It's so funny because she's a pit bull and this is a little Pomsky. She's so gentle. The whole family is here. The whole familia is here. Daughter-in-law, my son, my hubby. We are family. So they're just going to drop me off. I'm just going to tell them to drop me off because he can't go in the surgery part. They can go in the waiting room, but there really is no point to come in the waiting room. So I'm just going to pop out the purple blanket. But it's supposed to be in the 50s, and then tonight is when it drops into the 20s. Hubby said, if it's going to be this cold, might as well snow. But it's not going to. It's at times.
It's like you're...
All right, we're getting ready.
Simple. You already know. I mean, chucks will never get old.
No. They're going to go have breakfast. I have no lotion. I have no makeup on. I have...
Still be the same look. Yeah. Everybody likes it.
She has... They actually had to fix my age. They had me down as 50.
These are running their lives out.
It's my birthday. 47.
They're my gym shoes, too.
It's my husband's birthday. So. Hubby, what are you, 51, 52? 52.
It's birthday it. Today. Hart, yeah. Did,
so Cheadle. I'll be done at 9:45, she said. Current situation. They have already the compression socks on me. I feel a little, because I took the Gabapentin. I don't even know how to say it. But everyone went to go have breakfast. And gave me a blanket because I'm cold. I'm completely naked, so this is facing back. But I'm here. Getting closer. IV. I guess. When she put this in, I didn't feel it. And they gave me a shot behind my arm for blood clot. And I have these things on my legs. Can you see it? I guess it's the machine going to be attached to it for blood clots. Ooh, make sure it didn't show anything there. Doctor will be here around 7-ish. So there's only 3 patients today. And she said it's so unusual. Normally there's about 50. So she's like, you're going to be treated like royalty. And I'm like, okay. I have to shut down my phone. We're going in. So we're out. And it's tight. And I got all the messages. Sorry if they're really brief returning.
Be careful how much you lift your arms.
Yeah. Anyway. We thought it was gonna be afternoon. But I predicted it'd be home by noon. Or at least done by noon. So we're going to the store though.
Actually, we're hours ahead of that schedule.
Yeah, we were way ahead of schedule. And the doctor was really nice. He's like, I know that you're an athlete. You're an athlete. I'm gonna hook it up. And I'm like, okay. So I feel okay. It just feels like a little bit of a burning sensation and tight. That's it. Literally had my Shakeology protein. I was so hungry, and now we're gonna go visit this donut place. I'm down for some coffee. And look at Hubby. Look at Hubby gave me flowers. So pretty. And so when I get up out of the chair, I have to do like a prayer and get up. I'm not allowed to push, which naturally, gave me chocolate too. I literally tore into my Shakeology right away. I just wanted some protein, something in my mouth. You just thinks nasty thoughts.
Hey, your son gave me the same
nasty
look.
Thoughts.
I just wanted protein in my mouth.
Nasty.
You just said yourself.
It feels okay. It's just a little bit of a stinging.
I'm sorry for your mother's mouth.
Okay. Here I am. You can still see I have abs. My worst fear is being like swollen and bloated, but I did throw up. I threw up and I made it to the bathtub though. But this is what it looks like right now. Right now. I don't know the CCs. The nurse is gonna call me back. But very swollen. Bridie is gonna take some makeup remover and take this off. But I guess this is from like, I'm imagining, I don't know what this is. Maybe it is blood. I don't know what that is, but I can't take a shower till tomorrow. Son gave Hubby a Bluetooth thermometer for his, when he cooks. Pretty cool, right? And then he also brought a Wagyu steak. If you're a steak person, you know. Look. So they're gonna have Z's that. Apparently, my upside down, lopsided cake is very good. And so they also bought all the rotisserie chicken. So that's the plan for today. I don't have to do anything but relax. But yeah. Ooh. There's his Wagyu with his new thermometer. And then they're gonna sear it on the thing. How much is that thing, baby?
What?
Wagyu. Yeah.
Oh, that's like $100.
$100, yeah. Whew. It's risky. So this is their Wagyu. Didn't even know it was a big deal that he wanted to share with his dad. So, and I'm making for them, yes, I'm feeling up to doing things. I'm making them the little golden potatoes. I chopped it up, put it in air fryer. And then they also grilled some asparagus and they got a rotisserie because the steak is gonna go in half for the boys. But yeah, good. Michael found this. If you're an eggnog person, Michael found this at ABC. And they had a, honey, what'd you say? They had a whole case and they already down to so many?
They had 20 cases. And then by the time I left there, there only was 9 cases left.
Eggnog with Kentucky straight bourbon whiskey. So I can't do any of this stuff right now. It made my tummy hurt. Oh yeah. That's a Wagyu. Is this your first Wagyu, honey?
Yep. It's ours.
Is this your first one too, honey?
I told Alex I would never eat one until he was able to eat one.
Oh, look at that. And we got the Canadian bacon from our relative, and they ordered the patisserie. I made some potatoes.
Oh, yeah, there's
asparagus
ready.
Down there.
Probably cooked it too long.
So we totally saved a bunch of money because instead of, you know, ordering from the restaurant, we cooked it, we bought it, and they did it themselves. So, yeah. Anywho, they said it was the best steak, even better than ribeye. And hubby loves ribeye. Oh, we're defrosting our rib roast for tomorrow.
You know, thank you for that. Say, Guga, thank you.
And I just took off my bandages from here. It's not, there's nothing. It's fine. Because I did an anchor. So it's fine. I wanted to show you.
Oh.
It's so crazy. It's full and it's hard. He made my areola smaller. He made this one smaller because it was, he said that one's bigger than your left, right? And I'm like, yeah, he goes, yeah, I could tell. So he made this smaller and he made my areola smaller.
Okay.
And it's really hard right now.
Yeah, you scarf that down.
They're eating my lopsided pineapple of snap. I haven't really had a big appetite. I had my Shakeology. I had some potatoes. I'm just, after I got sick, I'm a little nervous about eating. But I only got sick because there was a lot of, his car, you can feel every bump. He has an awesome car, by the way. You can feel every bump. Nosy. Oh, hubby said arm down. I can't raise my heart rate. I've been moving around the house because they don't want Buck Hudson wearing compression socks. This is our first walk. Like, I didn't even walk this morning yet. It's so cold. Yes. My doctor's office just called, and I'll be 48 hours on Sunday, so that's when I get to take a shower. I feel fine, actually. I don't feel, like, gross or anything. I don't know why. But, what was I going to say? I have 175 cc's on both sides, and basically he called it the perfect C. He basically told me, I know you're an athlete. I know you want to recover. I know that you don't want to be out there. So he basically gave me a lift, removed skin to make it with symmetry. And so both sides are evenly sized because they were not, and gave me 175 cc's on each. So I was like surprised because, you know, you go through a rabbit hole and people always say, oh, I got 400 this, 300 this, and I'm like, oh. So I was expecting her to say that. She said, oh, 175, perfect c's on both sides according to the doctor. So, my gosh, so cold. I put on some makeup, changed my outfit, and we're going to the neighbors. Well, I'm making appearance. I'm always island or late. Hubby's been there. My son and daughter-in-law just went. It's my husband's birthday and my neighbor bought all the things. Pizza. I don't know what else. But so he's having another birthday party at the neighbor. It's the same number we go to all the time. So let's go. We have all the, oh, a cake too. What kind?
Chocolate with white cake in the middle.
Okay, I'm gonna save a piece for later.
Well, I have to cut into it first before you get anything.
Oh.
Wow. Veggies.
Yeah, that's my roasted red pepper and bacon.
Ooh, pies. Pizza. Chicken.
I've been doing.
That's massive action going
bacon.
On.
Bacon.
What's on the bottom one? What's on the bottom one? Same?
I'm doing bacon. Garlic parmesan
sauce. Not that sauce.
And then.
Green pepper.
Sushi.
Uh-huh.
Is it sushi?
And then like onions or something else. Well, it's left out.
Family!
She's like,
yeah. Too late.
It
was
a cold drink.
Oh, love.
It is yum, huh? She needed this.
Romance tonight.
Oh!
She got me.
What did you do?
Oh, sorry, my bad. Birthday boy.
Let's dance.
Let's dance.
Skirt, skirt.
We're just at the neighbors.
You want a whole bottle?
Chill.
Cold. You want a cold?
She's eating
too. Oh, yeah. Grass off. Yeah. Chill. Yeah.
Back home. That's what I do.
And you guys being adorable.
I feel really good. It's time to rest in. I have to sleep sitting up. I catch myself wanting to take off the bra, but I know I'm not allowed to. But I catch myself like, it's time to take off the bra, you know? I have to be really mindful. I can't take off the bra, but it's so funny how you have natural instincts, natural habit. It's been a long day. Like, it's already 8 something, and I've been up since 3-ish, so I took a small nap. Of course, I was asleep during procedure, so I took a small nap when I got home. Everything's going good. I consider this day one. It's so crazy. I'm also going to combine all these videos and put it up on YouTube because I know some people are curious. Yeah, so thank you for cheering me on. It means so much to me. I know that every person heals different, and I don't know how day 2 and day 3 are going to go, but I kept the patch on for nausea. It's behind my ear. They told me I don't take it off till Monday. They also said, don't rub your eyes after you take it off because it will make your eyes dilated. I'm like, oh, that's weird. So no pain medication so far, no ibuprofen, no Percocet. I'm just feeling it. Yes, the pressure and uncomfortable and wanting to take off my bra, but can't. But so far I'm feeling all right. My voice is like this because they put a tube down my throat when they put me under, but I'm feeling okay compared to other YouTube videos with the rabbit hole I went down. Some people are just over dramatic, and I'm actually doing okay. Now I gotta watch her and watch him. Yeah, it's been a day. I just want to say thank you so much for the DMs. It means so much to me. So much to me.